So now we got a sample of 横 or the horizontal stroke, 横. And of course, the most typical 横 is the character 一, the number 1, 一 and 1. So it's just like that stroke is 1. And then come down and gradually lift up, and then come back down gradually. So take your time in writing these strokes, and you'll feel very calm, and you will be trained after a lot of practice to have a very steady hand. So let's do that again. Push down and then gradually lift up. And come back a little. One.